Hey y'all, it's Scotty, S3 Model Works. I'm back. Got some piano music, some classical playing in the background, and I am working on my Krupp Morser. Just to bring you guys up to speed, I've switched gears on colors yet again. So I'm laying in the yellow gray tonight, which I'm mixing out of Vallejo model air hemp and light blue gray at a ratio of about 3-2. Thinned properly. Spraying conditions are about what they were last night. It's cooled off now. It's just before midnight, and I'm pressing on. I did a little bit of test painting earlier tonight on the cleated wheels and on the steel wheels, and we'll take a look at those in a minute. So hang tough, and I'll be right back. Again. Sorry about all the clanking. Apologies. So anyway, hopefully you guys can see those. Let's bring in a couple of wheels, see if I did a good job matching. So here's one cleat, one steel to compare them against. Those were mixed out of two different batches of paint, so they look pretty good to me. Let's see just how far we can go in there. It's not bad. Look at that, they even managed to keep the backside. That's actually going to be field gray, so I just left the dark gray primer on there. Not bad. Ooh. Might be a little light in a couple of spots. We'll see how it saturates out. Anyway, I'm Scott. I'll be back to do the motor carriage in a while. Bye for now. Hey guys, I'm back for another segment. Getting ready to do the motor carriage and whatever little touch-up I need to do on those other ancillary pieces. So, got a big cup mixed here because I got a big piece to do. I did throw in a little bit of masking stuff on the bottom, you can probably see a portion of it there on the top. That's just to keep the yellow-gray out of that central gun area. I'm going to get a little bit of overspray in there, but it's not an area that would have normally been camouflaged on here. So, a little bit of artistic license there. Alright, I'm going to get the compressor going and we'll get painting. Is clean once again. I did make a minor adjustment on my packing gland. I think that was the issue I was running into with not getting it to spray exactly the way that I wanted to, which was just a little more free with the modeling. It's all kind of the same to me. So my temps come up in the garage a little bit. I'm sitting at about 78, and I'm way down on humidity, down about 15%. So it's windy outside, and so I'm going to be working a little bit distant tonight on what I'm doing. Let me just get my junk in the right place so I can stay comfortable while I do this. just want to be careful. And it'll all come together. Triple checked. I think I'm ready to go. I'm mixing up some paint. For those of you that haven't been following along, this is my Takom 1/35th scale Krupp Morser 21 centimeter World War I German artillery piece. I've masked it. I've laid down the initial, what is actually the camouflage color, the yellow gray, with model air hemp and model air pale blue gray, mixed it 3-2, and tonight I am going to attempt to to spray the forest green. What's my ratio? 3 to 2 to 1. I'm playing with it right now, trying to get it right. I've chosen to mask it with my Crazy Errands thinking putty. It's one of the science putties. It's a lot like the AK stuff. That's the color I'm working with right now. So just going to thin it out a little and take a few deep breaths. I want it thin as I can get it. Maybe it's about 2/3. Sorry, I'm taking notes on the side myself so I can get it right. Sorry, I'm going to put on a little music, see if I can calm what's left of my nerves. This is a little Pink Floyd, Another Brick in the Wall, Part 1. Nice choice. I'm going to try and blow a little bit on the bottom first, just because I want to get some up in these areas. Family album. Wish me some luck, guys. I feel like I'm gonna need it. I'm very nervous about doing this camo. I might surprise myself, I might surprise you guys too, but we'll see. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, a couple of minor adjustments to the camera. I think. Ooh, my color. Where Okay, I'm gonna try and finish the front and any other spots that I may have left. So bear with me while I continue. Cross your fingers. I'm still kind of shaking. I don't know why I'm so nervous about it. Maybe I should have put it off till tomorrow.
Dish.com.
get a little legs up and calm me down, I hope. Piece roll out of there. Gosh, I hope this comes out. That, but be careful, boy. You're going to muck it up.
Our neighbors.
God damn, I hope. bit more touch in the front, I'm going to call it. Unless it needs that to fold back down there, I kind of doubt it.
Yeah.
Scheiße. That's alright. I think I got it. Focus to the right here. Either way, I'm gonna leave it masked till it cures. Changed my camera angle again. I'm sorry, guys. See if I can do better for you. mix up just a little bit more and spray the backsides of these guys before I remove the masking. But let me give you guys an idea of... Now you already saw the camo, the steel wheels that I did last night, the practice on the steel wheels. I think I got pretty close, but honestly, I darkened it up a little bit from there. Yeah, me too. I'm undecided. But anyway, I'm tired and still a little shaky, so I'm going to clean up, sign off, review my vids, and see what's what. I'm Scott. This is Model Works. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. Hopefully, it's a winner.